was claimed on social media that a Shiva idol in Maharashtra was vandalized by members of the Muslim community. Some claim that the incident occurred in Maharashtra's Pratapgarh in Gondia district, while others said that it took place in Morgaon, Gondia. What is the truth of these claims and these photographs? According to media reports, initial police investigation found that the idol was damaged by a lightning strike. This would also explain the burn marks on the top of the idol and not on its base. The incident took place in Arjuni Morigaon in Gondia. Alt News confirmed with the local police that no reports of vandalism have come up and that the Shiva idol was damaged in a possible lightning strike.